The first three pieces are what we're taking to Hershey Park. It's a piece called Apparitions, another piece called Lullaby, which is one of my absolute favorites. And Stone and Steel. So in keeping with mine and our little imagery theme that we've got going on, Apparitions is exactly what it sounds like. It's kind of spooky and diabolical and weird. as we all know. Lullaby is just what it sounds like. It's very beautiful. We're laying down, we're going to sleep. I sing it all the time to my little dude. And Stone and Steel, which there's a story that actually goes along with it, but we rewrote it because it was really boring and it's about a dragon and having an adventure. So enjoy the dragon adventure for Stone and Steel. And then I'll be back to talk to you guys about the rest of the program. So here we go.
Thank you.
Talk for a minute, you know, my dream. While I take a breath and just pause for a second, because they just played a lot of music and it's very, very good, guys, rock on, is I'm gonna recognize our two singers in orchestra. They don't know I'm doing this, so they're gonna be mad at me. Love you guys. Okay. So yes, we only have two singers in orchestra, which is sad, but it's okay. There won't be any next year, will there? Hopefully someone will. Anybody know any juniors who play string instruments? But so I'm going to recognize them. I do have two awards that I give that are national board things. Through a royal chamber party, super fun with some Handel, then to a sad, tragic event with some Lacrymosa by Mozart. Finally to an escape of a goblin king. Of our three classical pieces. Then, obviously, Bohemian Rhapsody. We all need to hear what Freddie Mercury has to say in our minds. And we will end our concert with a super fun piece called Sound of a Sound, which is exactly what it sounds like it's going to be. So please enjoy our last couple pieces here with the String Orchestra.